The Department of Education invites teachers from all around the country to join the first session of the Professional Development Program on Assessment and Emerging Literacies with focus on PISA. The first session or Module 1A will be focusing on assessment competencies from the Philippine Professional Standards for Teachers PPST and other standards. The link for the synchronous session shall be sent directly to the email addresses of the participants and shall also be posted in the PDLMS training.deped.gov.ph. Program participants may also subscribe to https://www.youtube.com/c/assessmentppdprogram.